Hello? Oh, do I need a... Thank you.
Thank you.
We need a bike backseat.
Backseat?
Do you want a
doctor?
Here it is.
We need a Vietnamese
put a medal.
guy.
No, I think I'll ask just a stone.
That's a good. There's always someone. This is Vietnam.
Is that it?
Yeah, what she said.
What's going on in there?
I don't know. It's like shredded.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Nobody?
There's nobody home. Okay, we'll cruise on ahead and find one, I guess.
Yeah.
And,
I'll just wait here.
We'll kidnap them and bring them back.
I've got a good book.
Maybe,
I'm gonna go lays by the rice paddy.
You guys go right ahead.
Maybe two of us should, like, here, how about I follow you? That way she can hop on the back of mine on the way back and you can bring whoever it is with us if they don't feel like driving.
But the thing is that they'd probably have to bring a pump with them.
Yeah.
They're quite big. Yeah, we'll maybe they have a hand pump. Okay, yeah, just go have a look. That guy's gonna know. Watch, he knows.
He's got a tie.
He's gonna put my bike on there, actually. That could work. Vietnam, there's never any need to come. You're so lucky, man. The only thing is, I think it's gonna take about a kilometer and a half for him to U-turn.
I think that's the nearest junction up there. They'll slow down to look, but not offer any help.
Never, yeah. I think it's ideal that we just found a tuk-tuk there.
Big enough.
The tire's shredded. Look here. Yes! It's still going.
Hey, does anyone have any experience with these? I'll get my water! Does anyone have any experience with these, or is this one just broken? I was lifting it, it wasn't moving. Or is there like a special knack to it, technique?
There we go.
How did you do that?
You push this.
Push that one as well. Thank you.
Yeah.